This is what's left of the butterfly off of our old butterfly bench that she got for a birthday present a few years back. And it's rushing away. Let's see if I can't do something to rejuvenate it, at least for another season maybe. We'll see. So I got most of the surface rust knocked down. I'm gonna clean it out a little bit with some acetone or what have you. And then what I'm gonna do, my thought is, I'm gonna go get some type of protective undercoating to hopefully slow down the rust. Then I'll primer it and paint it. And she's good to go for a little while anyway. So that's that. And okay, so this is what I'm going to use on our little butterfly here. This undercoating is sold that is for rust prevention. And then also when I'm done with that, I'll hit it with this farm implement paint that'll also help keep the rest down. So we'll see what happens. She wants it black, so she gets it black. Got some touch up left to do, but Charisma is much better at the detail work than I am. So she'll come out and touch up these orange spots, made it a little better. But yeah, that's kind of it. Hopefully, she'll last a few more years. Thanks for watching, guys.